New York City, here we come.
That was just your version of beauty. And plenty of other people have done
this. Today is August 3rd. It's Chris's birthday. We left Illinois this morning and we are headed through Ohio. We're now in, I guess we're in Ohio. We went through Indiana, Ohio, and we're headed into Pennsylvania. Going to see Ray and Helen, and then Judy and Nick, and Jerry and Ellen. There's the sign for New York. We're here at Ray and Helen's grandson, Scott. He raises birds. Some checkers, some quail, some pheasants. He moves all the pheasants out here when they get a little older.
When they're young, they eat a lot. The little ones, as soon as they hatch, if you don't feed them, you can keep them.
There's the corn crib. Where'd y'all go?
The ringnecks, you can get them instead of the hens, but usually, I think people will specify.
Look at them all!
And that's another thing, when you're really young.
This is Cooks River State Park.
He's finished.
Okay, we're going up Dearman Road to Jerry and Ellen's place. State Park. It's a mile and a half walk.
Having fun?
Yeah.
Don't lean too far.
So we walk up here and there's a cemetery. You're dumb, honey. Line up.
Oh, we'll find food.
Yeah. Well, see, hey, if you want, we could cut right across
all the way up the road.
No. Yeah, there's the black and white one is like a how-to.
I'm trying them out.
I don't know how long they'll hold up there. They're rusting. You can't leave it out too long.
It'd just be for the season.
Yeah. Always have wooden crabs.
People was born for good luck now, and as you will see, I could have $7 million, so don't you mess with me, cause you know I'm good.
We're down here at Seneca Lake. Jerry and Ellen. Honeymoon's over.
Ours just started.
Not yet.
Yeah, we'll
that's right. When I come back from the spring. But I'll cover it up real good.
It'll come out okay.
And I might even put a cage around it, cover it with some...